Hey guys, welcome back to another Tech Guru video. Today we're in Minecraft. I'm going to be showing you how to join a multiplayer server. So it's very easy to join a multiplayer server and they're all over, so there's plenty to join. The first thing you're going to need to do is go ahead and get the IP address or the address to that specific server. You can do that by going to multiple sites such as minecraftservers.org or plenty of other ones that I'll go ahead and put in the description box below. Now, once you click on a server, it will tell you what it is about. It'll tell you if it's online or not. And then down here, it'll say IP. You need to look for that IP right there. Once you have that, go ahead and write that down, jot that down, and then go back to Minecraft. Once you're back in Minecraft, go ahead and select multiplayer, which is right here, and then go down to add server, which is this section here. Once you've done that, you can rename the server. So in this case, the name of this server is PitForge, just like so. And then go down to the server address. This is where you will need to place the IP address of the server. So in this case, this is pvp.pitforge.com. Once I've done that, I can now go down here to done, just like so. It'll load up, and then you should see a few things here. You should be able to select this server. You should see some, you know, some options here that shows you how laggy the server could possibly be. And then the 36 out of 250 is how many players are on the server right now out of how many can maximum be on the server. Once I've selected that server, I can click down to join server, and I will now be up and running on that multiplayer server. Now, if you get too many of these on this list and you want to delete one, go and select it and then go down to delete, which is right here. Or if you messed up, you can go to edit like so and change the name and IP address just like that. So guys, I hope this helped you out on how to join a multiplayer server on Minecraft. It's not that difficult, but sometimes it can get tricky. If this video helped you out, go ahead and hit the thumbs up button down below. Subscribe to my channel for more great content like this, and I will see you guys next time.